What's up, guys? Tom Mundy here, and I am bringing you some League of Legends gameplay. Never done any League of Legends gameplay before, but there's a reason for that. I've been hiding the secret talent. I am quite possibly one of the best League of Legends players ever to have lived. So what I'm doing here is I'm doing a 1v5 against five level 30s. They're a clan. They're called the Bot Clan. They're pretty fucking hardcore. Yeah, really fucking hardcore players. So hardcore, in fact, that by the looks of it, they've decided to stay in their spawn. I don't know what sort of tactic that is, but fucking hell, I bet you it's a good one. It's really important when you go in 1v5 to take a tanky class. So as you can see, I've chosen Ahri with a Doran's shield. It makes a difference, trust me. So what I'm going to be doing here is proving that I am the best League of Legends player ever to have lived. Fuck Athene. He can sit down, he can. I don't know what the fuck he's on about. I am the best. I am the new meta, my friend. Check this out. See, I nearly one-shot that minion. Fucking hell. Gonna gank these two now. Watch this now. I'm gonna get a double kill. It's misfortune and got shit on me. Smite. My smite's not working. Fucking hell. Ghost. Oh. Yeah, I just got like six kills and I had to go back because I had like so much money to spend. So, yeah, I'm back in my spawn now. Killed all six players on the enemy team. That's a good damn. Right. Coming up to top now. Got these two beer, they're low on health, so as you can see, they're nearly dead. So hacking, I can't even use my abilities. One thing that's always really important to do when one versus fiving a really hardcore clan like this is to always get wraiths. It's such an important minion, it's just important to get them. So I'd recommend always getting wraiths. If you take Ghost and then just like run around in circles around the enemy, really confuses him. As you can see here, he hasn't even noticed me. So he's running away in fear now, he's panicking. That's what's going on there. Right, I'm gonna kill this fucking thunder faggot. Very lucky there, that's their first kill on me. It's, I got five kills and they've got like, you know, one, so. Right, as you can see, my team are pushing into their base and we are about to win. Yeah. Oh, see that? Fucking victory. It's a really good feeling when you win 1v5. 1v5, fucking hell of a win. Absolutely hell of a win. Quite possibly the best I have ever played, actually. They didn't even get halfway across the map. Didn't even get halfway. Fucking hell, I am the best.